once again, I don't have the fucking words, I really don't. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Not just for tonight, but for the previous 40 years, thank you for giving us a career. And talking of people who gave us a career, we basically were plucked out of the backstreet bars of Belfast by one guy who ended up writing a ton of songs with myself and Henry. And that guy was Gordon Ogilvie. And Gordon's here tonight, so thanks for everything, Gordon. Thank you, see you all again soon. Take care, get home safe.